This guy is the real deal. Introducing the challenger from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 298 pounds, Sanders. And introducing the champion from Kona, Hawaii, weighing in at 248 pounds. He is the world heavyweight champion, Tenacious T.
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet. You can feel it.
Absolutely.
We can easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we could see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
This isn't gonna be good. Gutbuster
across the shoulder. Filthy. Yeah.
Using your head.
And he barely evades.
Oh, what a headbutt.
Dropped him with a big shoulder tackle.
Uh-oh.
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
No! That'll break his arm. Vicious.
He reverses it.
This could be big. Going up high.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Producing a trampling. Able to reverse that one.
Evades the attack.
Series of reversals. Gets slammed down. Vice-like grip on the trapezius muscle.
This is terribly painful.
Oh, costly error there.
Bam! Down he goes.
The challenger's looking shaken.
He planned for this and could still rally.
Just insulting.
From the top,
diving headbutt.
He's heading up top.
Thinking big.
Blast off. Fortune favors the bold. These risks could cover by the champ.
One, two.
It's early, and the challenger just beats the three count.
Just inches away from reaching three.
Moved out of the way.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Planet.
The champ getting put to the test here. Oh, jeez.
The title might change hands.
just saw, I think this match is far from over.
Who knows what that kickout cost? The champ might be running on fumes.
Just dished out his most devastating offense, and you gotta be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. He's one step ahead there.
Oh, man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Ah, what a smash!
That is just insulting.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. From the top. Oh, misses the mark. He turns it around. Draped across the top rope.
Kick out at this point.
You can see as he rises how vulnerable of a position he's in.
And finds a counter.
Good chance for him to regain his wits.
This deep into a match is where trouble rises, where injuries may occur. You've got to think long term and consider your future fights.
And I guarantee you that throwing in the towel is the furthest thing these superstars are thinking about.
Rotating vertical suplex. Nicely done.
Oh, man, check out this power.
Shifts it back onto him.
Looking for more damage here.
Release back suplex. Ouch.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
He needs to get himself some room to regroup fast.
He wants it one more time.
Oh, that'll swell up.
We can have a new champion.
Time to pin him with a rope break. I've seen this before.
Get ready.
The champ's shoulders are down.
From the champ here.
He avoids the damage.
Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Gutbuster.
Cross the shoulder. Filthy.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Jarring impact. Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
Back suplex. Spine crushing. He's returning fire.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Dominoes. Power slam.
Hard for the champ to fight back from this. Holding on by a thread, maybe even less at this point. No! Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Oh, such aggression.
Big punch finds its mark.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him.
Corner he goes, a perfectly placed target. The old running haymaker counts.
Just one
German. And continuing to punish their opponent with a German. Here's the pin to retain. Man, this place is jumping. Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
You are not alone in your shock, Cole. We all thought that was it.
Champ's got it.
Pin. 1, 2, 3.
Retains the title.
A hard-fought victory.
Yeah, big win for that young man. And
wait a minute.
What's he thinking now?
He's thinking he's not
finished. He wants to stomp a hole in him.
Boy, this match is over.